What we have here is a black and white image of a digital piano. This image is a bitmap because it has a fixed number of rows and columns of pixels, which is short for picture elements. If we zoom into the number 2 on the left of the image, we can see clearly the individual pixels. A black and white image like this can be encoded using an 8-bit grayscale. What this means is that each pixel is represented by an 8-bit integer that ranges from 0 to 255, where 0 represents pitch black and 255 represents pure white. The values in between represent various degrees of gray. Here is a 9-pixel image with 3 rows and 3 columns of pixels. We can simply write down a 3x3 matrix of numbers to represent this image. In mathematics, a matrix is simply a rectangular array of objects, which are usually numbers. Once we have a matrix representation of an image, we can perform image processing by manipulating the numbers in the matrix. Let's look at the simple operation of inverting colors in an image. The image on the right looks like the negative of the image on the left. How can we do this? Well, we simply form a new matrix having the same number of rows and columns, such that each entry is 255 minus the corresponding entry in the original matrix. Let's do this for our 9-pixel image. The result is shown on the right, and the operation is captured by the mathematical expression at the bottom. To end, let me present you with a challenge. There are 3 images here. The one at the top is our original image of the piano. The one on the bottom left is the same image but with lower contrast. Dark is less dark and white is less white. Whereas the one on the bottom right has a higher contrast. Dark is darker and white is whiter. The question is, can you come up with a way to change the contrast of a black and white image using only simple operations on the numbers in the matrix?